and all my dear friends, myself, Bhagwan Verma, from class 7. Today I am going to speak a speech about Republic Day. Now India is free, but many years ago, India was under the British rule. Englishmen over tortured the Indian men. After a long time, India was free on 15th August 1947. And the constitution was so declared on 26 January 1950. Then India became a republic country. We remember your sacrifice fighters and bravery, Rani Lakshmibai, Mangal Pandey, Subhash Chandra Bose, etc. We are all under the Indian constituency. He covered all society, caste, class and race. We should develop your country to all citizens. Thank you, Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Regarded principal, madam sir, my everything associate, I would like to say thank you to give me such a great chance to take something on our Republic Day. Today we all are here to celebrate 70th Republic Day of our country. This is an incredible event for everyone of us. We have to welcome each other for Republic Day, and we have to pray for God to inherit our country. We have the Republic Day in India consistently on 26 January. India is a fair and democracy nation, where often it is approved to choose it when it has to meet the nation. Dr. Rabindra Prasad was our first president of India. Since we get autonomy from the British Rule in 1947, our nation has a built up time and considered part of a effective nation. Together with us all, this country is a defeated institution, and so on we have to promise today to serve such as to the general public.